Welcome to a brand new beginning, you sorry shits.
I mean, that has tickled the dicks of many a fine man over the years.